Number 36 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Number 44 Skyjack. We'll be at 680 North Edgeville Road. It's white male, black coveralls, ball cap, white t-shirt.
Pull that lift to the side of the road. Stop now. Pull that lift to the side of the road. Stop now. Pull that lift to the side of the road. Stop now.
What's your name? What's your name?
Pull that lift to the side of the road. Stop now. Pull that lift to the side of the road. Stop now. Pull that lift to the side of the road. Stop now.
Man, I gotta get back to work.
Let me tell you a little story about a guy named Steve. He gets arrested doing shit I just can't believe. Driving mowers and scissor lifts, he gets DUIs. When he calls the cops on his wife, he's standing there getting high. Tying carts to his mower was a little too much. I wonder what he must say when he's in front of a judge. But he doesn't know he's wrong, so he's not polite. He starts kicking and screaming,
I know my rights. My rights. Maybe I'll come down. Maybe I won't. Maybe I'll come down. Maybe I won't.
I think I crap my pants.
Now when he gets pulled over, he doesn't look that upset. Hey, neither would I if I was a drunk redneck hick. And he does it a lot, so I know that I've been had, cause the money he gets from merchandise and all his ads. But I have to hand it to Steve at the end of the day, cause he still gets handcuffed, tasered, and pepper sprayed. I don't give him much thought, cause he's still funny as shit. But like reality shows, I want it to be legit.
Smoking marijuana right in front of me. Smoking marijuana right in front of me.
Come on, this is my house. I can't smoke a little damn weed in my own house.
No. Smoking marijuana right in front of me. Smoking marijuana right in front of me.
Come on, this is my house.
You're coming with me for smoking marijuana.
Bring it. Bring it.
I don't care.
Jesus Christ, man. God damn it!
I've been drinking all day. Hold on just a second.
What are you doing?
I gotta pee.
Sir, step off the lawnmower. Please.
I gotta go.
I think I crapped my pants.